be reading from our textbook. That is, the title of our passage is Advocate School. So get your textbook, the Nigerian Primary English Book 5, as we read the passage. Go to page 194 of your textbook and read the story on Advocate's Witch. Read the story on Advocate's Witch. Thereafter, you answer the questions on page 195. You answer the questions on page 195. Make sure when you are reading, your voice reflects the story, how it is in the passage. Then we move over to our vocabulary. In vocabulary today, we shall be looking at synonyms. We are revising synonyms. We all know that synonyms are words that have nearly the same meaning with other words. Synonyms are words that have nearly the same meaning with other words. An example of synonym is facts. Fat, the synonym for fat could be large, large, large. So again, we are going to refer to our textbook, page 195 of our English textbook, as we fill in the gaps with the correct synonyms of the words in brackets. The first one has been done for us. Aduke had not uttered a word. The synonym for utter there, as you can see, is spoken. So we fill in the gap with other synonyms. Then also, in vocabulary, we are looking at the sounds of objects. Different objects produce different sounds. So we are going to fill in the gap on page 196 of our English textbook with the correct sounds of the objects. Example, the blare of a horn. The blare of a horn, the tick of a clock, the tick. Remember the sound that a clock produces is tick, tick, tick. So the tick of a clock, the booming of the gong, the booming of the gong. So go to your textbook and fill in the gaps with the correct sounds of the object. Thank you very much for listening and to have a nice day.